G'day, mates! My name is Eastachew, and today I'm going to be doing something a little different from my channel. And it's called Making YouTubers as My Little Pony OCs. It's something I have been thinking for a while, and I don't want to wait any longer to do this, so I'm going to be making this video. And just to let you know, these vectors that you see on screen has been created by Twist of Fate on DeviantArt. And it's a late Christmas present from Delvin Wolfgang.
Thank you, Zuzu! You're so tricky!
And the backgrounds are made by my good old friend, MB. Go check their DeviantArts and other social media and links down below. It will be much appreciated. Now, let's get on with the video. The first YouTuber I really want to do first, cause many, many, many reasons, and it's Markiplier. I love Markiplier so much, you don't know how many times I have praised him. He makes pretty interesting gaming compilations and videos, so it's hard to make an OC based on just his basics. So I decided to go YOLO on this and try to find something that may or may not suit him. The first one I wanted to do is the species. What species should I choose? Well, let's go for Eastern Unicorn, Miss Main style. As the curved horn does represent Asian descent, Markiplier does have a bit of Asian descent in him, so it makes much more sense to put it in. The next is the color, so I decided to make his hair black and body red with black hoop, just to give it some color variety into his character. The next is the cutie mark. Trust me guys, I try so hard to think of something original for him, but I must go with the M with the pink mustache. It not only reflects his name, Mark, but it also had the pink mustache to represent his love of comedy, and not to mention Wilfred Wolfstache. And next up is accessories. So how am I gonna put this? I know, why not give him his lucky plaid shirt and glasses. And there you have it. A good OC for Markiplier. Hope you enjoy. Next up is Jacksepticeye. He's pretty much the Pinkie Pie of YouTube. He's funny, hyperactive, loud, and can be obnoxious at times, but we still love him. So to keep up with this theme, let's make him an Earth pony, cause why not? It's fun, okay? Next up is the hair color. Alright, at first I wanted to make his hair color green, like just green, but I decided to go with green with brown. I know, weird, go with it. And his body, a lighter shade of green and not be oversaturated with the green hair. And the cutie mark. There's a lot of cutie marks that have just a Decepticeye, so I went with a Decepticeye that looks like a drum kit with drumsticks behind it. Mainly the fact that he pretty much plays the drums. Accessories. Well, let me just give him his signature hat and a Decepticeye on his left eye. Why? It's in the name. It's really in the name. And here's his OC, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Next up is Ninja Sex Party. And just to give a little bit of a nitpick, I kind of go through their videos a lot, so I have decided to base upon this screenshot you see here from Cookies. Yeah, I went with that. For Dan of a Den, I have decided to give him some of the accessories of The Last Unicorn Makeover. Considering he loves The Last Unicorn as much as I do, and he did do a cover song, which is pretty interesting. I recommend you go check it out. And for his cutie mark, it's gotta be the symbol that he wears on his clothes. I don't mind if it's gonna be the later version, but it's still pretty simple. And for Ninja Brian, I'm gonna make him into an earth pony with his cutie mark unknown and his ninja outfit for accessories. And there you have it, Ninja Sex Parties. Next up is PewDiePie. And PewDiePie is kind of easy. He's free-spirited and he used to be known for gaming. Nowadays he does commentary videos, which is my personal favorite genre, not gonna lie. So I decided to give him a Pegasus look to show how free he can be. Next up is the hair color. At first I wanted to give it just blonde, so I made some last minute arrangements and give it some pink highlights. Next up is the body. Blue. Let's just make it blue. I hate thinking. And for the cutie mark, what else? A P with a Brofist in the middle of the P. We have seen a lot of his symbols change, including with the P, but yeah, it's more suitable for him because Brofist. And accessories? Let's just give him a beard. I don't want to think anymore. And there you have it. And I hope you enjoy it. Now last but never the least, the most child-friendly YouTuber you will see on this list is Stampy Cat. And of course, I am gonna use a child-friendly YouTuber for this list because it's my list and I can do whatever I want. So, to make it easy, we'll make him an Anthro Cat. Kind of like Capper in a way, but with a slightly different adjustments. And of course, I have to trace over an image to get this right. If there's an original artist watching this video and is offended, I am terribly sorry I have to do it. It's hard to find a body type that may be suitable for Stampy. Of course, I gotta use Stampy's colors, cause he is an Anthro Cat and he does look cute with the colors. No need for a redesign or anything, except for less accessories. And here's the final results. Hope you enjoy it. Well, that's the video, and if you haven't realized, I did use a few bases on some of them. But don't worry, the original base owners will be down in the description, so no discredited. And that goes the same with the other YouTuber art that I've been featuring. I have asked proper permission for that. And if you have another idea for a design of a YouTuber that you love, please leave it down in the comments and I'll probably do them in the next video. And of course, if you have your own design of a YouTuber that you immensely love, it doesn't make my designs any more significant than your designs. Everybody else have a different taste in what YouTubers look like, so I'm not too fussed about it. Thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you all next time. Stay 150, my friends!
Be the cruel best party to study with, and I will have fun with you forever. Every day when people complain about me, I interrupt them and say, I am Easter Chew. You ate my cookies. Prepare today. I am a jelly-filled donut of a Christmas. I, Easter Chew, you're so cute. Whee! I don't know who you are or where you live, but I will find you. And I will steal you.
That is like the least threatening thing I heard all day.